last year, and it's really working out. And we had surprised quite a few pillars. They weren't used to this type of material out here, and that's why you're seeing a little screw-ups going on. Every event is different with every different type of material and track conditions. We're blessed with good weather today. All right, Chad Hubbardson out of White Oak, California.